Welcome to the video overview for Progress Application Server for OpenEdge in Docker. This video is a quick introduction to the concepts surrounding container technology. We will briefly explain Docker, containers, and Kubernetes, as well as the benefits they provide to PaaS for OpenEdge. What is a container? A container is a lightweight method of executing software in an isolated environment. Containers allow for faster and easier development and deployment for applications. A Docker container is a specific implementation of the container technology. How is a container different from a virtual machine? Containers do not virtualize hardware. They work on the application layer, and multiple containers share the same operating system kernel. Essentially, virtual machines replicate an operating system, containers replicate an application. This technology makes running multiple containers portable and efficient. What are the benefits for PaaS for OpenEdge? Continuous availability, continuous integration, and continuous deployment. Continuous integration and continuous deployment are the biggest benefits of using containers. CI/CD allows developers to build, test, and deploy code in a wide variety of environments and allows them to test as frequently as they desire. Deployment. Docker containers reduce overhead for packaging and deploying ABL applications, allowing you to streamline your application distribution processes. A container image only needs to be created once. Then you can distribute that image and run as many containers as needed. When upgrading containers, you only need to upgrade one image. Then you can easily redistribute the upgraded image. Orchestration with Kubernetes. Clustering tools such as Docker Swarm and Kubernetes allow you to run and deploy multiple PaaS for OpenEdge containers in a cluster, which provides high availability and elasticity. Unified logging. The PaaS for OpenEdge container includes the ability to use EFK stack logging to create a unified logging structure. This allows you to access log files across all your containers from a single location. The PaaS for OpenEdge container currently supports OpenEdge 11.7 and 12.0 and is available in a Docker-certified container on the Docker Hub. For more information, see Progress Communities and the Progress Customer Validation Program. You can also learn about the PaaS for OpenEdge container on the Progress Information Hub, located at docs.progress.com.